Hi, it's Martin here at Makita. I'm going to show you how to chisel some brick off using the BHR202. As you can see, I have a chisel inserted in the machine. On our machines, if the chisel is not in the correct or desired position, on the side selector switch, there is a neutral position, which then allows you to rotate the chisel into a desired position, and then if you lock it off into hammer only, that then locks the chisel into position.